Bengals, welcome to Bengal News. I'm your host, Stone Algren.
And I'm Brooke Barlow. Baja Blast Mountain Dew is back in store. Come down to the Roar store during lunch to purchase it for the price of $2.
Since the invention of the cookie, there have been 5 cookies that were rated the most passionate, the most pure. This one left them all behind. Come buy Valentine's cookies at the Roar store until Valentine's Day, 50 cents each.
Sign up for Health Career Day on Tuesday, March 5th. Get an inside look at a career in the medical field during 3 breakout sessions. Us provided, school extended, pizza lunch. Look for posters in the hallway with the QR code to sign up, or go to the WBL office in room 1513.
This week is School Counselor Week. We would like to thank Ms. Hughes, Ms. Terry, Ms. Lyman, Ms. Mina, Mr. Winkleman, Ms. Miller, and Ms. Heindel for everything that they do.
Events this week. Today we have ACT math prep from 3 to 5 in the Twin Peaks room and the signing ceremony. Thursday, boys tennis parent meeting at 7 p.m. and Friday, swim regional championships. Saturday is the Sweethearts dance from 8 to 10 here at the school.
Now it's time for Mindfulness Monday on a Wednesday with Stone Algren. Hey Bengals, welcome to Mindfulness Monday on a Wednesday. I'm your host, Stone Algren.
And I'm Austin Allen.
I'm here with
Mrs. Everett from Albion Middle School.
What makes you happy?
My farm.
What's your favorite animal on your farm?
Well, I have cows, I have pigs, I have goats, I have chickens, and a goose, and 2 cats, and a husband. But my favorite is probably my dogs.
Who am I here with?
Lacey Wixel.
What are you most excited for high school?
Cheer.
That's cool.
What's your name?
Maisie Smith.
What are you most excited for in Brighton High School?
That preschool class with the little kids.
That's awesome. I love that class.
Who am I here with?
Edna Larson.
What's the best food in the vending machine?
Probably a Z-Bar.
So real.
Now it's time for a message from Hope Squad.
Hi, I'm Owen Christensen, and I'm your junior representative on Hope Squad.
And I'm Cole Horner, and I'm your president for Hope Squad. And for this year's Hope Day on February 16th, we are doing Hope Grams, which are a nice message you can send to someone that you care about.
Yeah, and they're free. Pick one up on the 8th, 12th, or 13th at the main office counseling center or at lunch, and we'll hand them out on February 16th. Have hope.
Thanks for watching, Bengals.
And remember to tune in next week for Mindfulness Monday on a Wednesday.
Thanks for watching, Bengals, and remember,
we are BHS.